This is Brandon with ChiroUp. I want to talk about ankle sprains today. One, how to get the pain to go away. The second is how to keep it from coming back. We see reoccurrence with ankle sprains all the time, especially our inversion sprains. A third of people with an inversion sprain are going to have symptoms up to 1 year later. A quarter of those people are going to have pain 3 years later, along with weakness and instability. That's a big number. If they play basketball, reoccurrence is 75%. So one, we need to treat these patients, but number two, we need to make sure that pain does not come back and that ankle is strong and stable. So what can we do about this starting off? The first is that we absolutely have to account for two factors. After an ankle sprain, assuming it's a grade one or grade two, there's been no ligament tears, we need to get them weight bearing and we need to improve their range of motion, most importantly, dorsiflexion, day one. In fact, if you do that day one and you can treat them, within a month, 90% of them are back to normal. They're 90% better within the first month if we just account for those two factors. The second thing is that if they walk with an abnormal gait, that is a huge problem. Most people are going to walk on their lateral column. They're going to walk with a supinated foot to kind of shear the load on the bones instead of the ligaments, since obviously there's a sprain. And that can cause tons of other issues, including tendonitis and plantar fasciitis. So make sure we get them walking. Make sure we get them to improve their dorsiflexion, and we can prevent those things from happening. So what do I use to help my patients get out of pain quickly? The first is the ankle alphabet exercise. Love this exercise. Simple, easy to do. You should absolutely be doing this to patients. Here it is right here. You can see it's very easy. It's not going to cause any kind of problems. It's not weight bearing. The second is a standing gastroc stretch. One, we're weight bearing. Two, we're starting to stretch those muscles that are guarding that ankle sprain. The gastroc, and then now as you see here, the soleus stretch. The soleus is a big important muscle as far as ankle dorsiflexion also. We want to make sure we regain that motion as soon as possible. The last exercise that I incorporate with my patients is a single leg stance. This has a couple beneficial things for these patients. One, get them weight bearing. Two, stimulate the intrinsic muscles of the feet. Now we can start to have the person weight bearing and using the foot muscles to help improve balance, because that's the number one thing we have to be focused on for the second phase of care. That if we're not focusing on balance and if we're not regaining balance with these patients, we're going to have significant issues with reoccurrence. In fact, new paper just came out this year, 38% of people, if we don't work on their balance, are going to have a re-exacerbation of pain. That's a big number. The two exercises I use for that are one, the single leg stance, which we just saw, and number two is this exercise, Valet's exercise. You have them standing with their nose against the wall, slowly leaning towards the wall as if they're going to touch their nose to the wall and back. You're going to get great intrinsic muscle stimulation of the feet, you're going to get good balance, and you're going to start to stretch out your ankles and dorsiflexion, all beneficial. I love these exercises. I love working with patients with ankle sprains because I know I can get them in and out of pain quickly and hopefully prevent it from happening again. To check out the full condition reference, check out ChiroUp. The link's at the bottom of this blog.